My grief, I have formed a bond of attachment with something. My grief is like a debt. Grief allows me to process my loss through mourning. Mourning is crying, thinking about it, making candles, making a collage, putting pictures together, honoring like you would if someone passed away. It's the same experience. And if kids who are removed early don't have that, and we don't know where the birth families are, which, you know, a lot of international adoption, we don't know, okay? They will perceive, because unless told otherwise, they're going to think they died. Unless told otherwise. Now, what I would recommend for those who we don't have, we don't know who they are, do a memorial anyway. Do one anyway. I do one with candles. I have the candles of the birth mother, the birth father on Mother's Day, Father's Day, the day before, weeks before their birthday, to honor those two people who brought them into the world. And we can just write them a letter, honor who they were. We could draw a picture of what we can imagine they may be by looking at ourselves. Honor that loss. I had an adoptive parent come to the support group. Her mother had recently died. And it was the first time she saw, oh my God, I didn't recognize my daughter had this right at birth. And she went home and she told her, I'm so sorry, honey, for your loss. And I recognized it through my own loss. It was huge for this mother, and it brought them closer together.